Welcome to my first ever video. I am just...